But you must remember that the secret to all this is not to be afraid of fear. When you can really allow yourself to be afraid and you don't resist the experience of fear, you are truly beginning to master fear. But when you refuse to be afraid, you are resisting fear. And that simply sets up a vicious circle of being afraid of fear and being afraid of being afraid of fear and so on.
I'm putting my body through here. Oh. I land wrong, or I land at the same time. It's over, bro.
But
it looks quiet, but
I'm mad, like I'm flipping back it out.
Exactly.
It's childhood.
Much more scary.
Scary.
I've
only been flipping for the past year and a half, and it's still like very scary.
Exactly. And even like the tricks you're comfortable doing.
Yeah.
It's still.
Oh yeah, it's like it's hard to get, and it's even harder to maintain.
Yeah, it must take good caution.
Yeah.
You listen to classical music at all?
In my recreational listening time, that's usually what I listen to.
What advice would you give them?
Well, here's the secret. There are two things that you have to do. One of them is to not stop, and the other one is to keep going. But when you get there, you'll find out that it's still tough.
wonder, Guala, Guala.